It's a Yumi and Misfortune mirror battle. People that I know that are still alive that do cigarettes are in this game. All the people I know IRL have done cigarettes are dead. That book. It sucks the cat into the book. All right, I've got a mid against Darius. Of course, Lux jump. Weakness is and I am the cure. Jungling with ghosts. Zippy's range. This guy is so aggressive with Blackie's range. He tried to screw with me. Really? I'm already really behind. Of course, it's not.
win.
This guy, he plays it as if he's ranged, even though he's not ranged. Like you keep forgetting he's ranged and how aggressive he is. Well, not ranged, melee. You keep forgetting he's melee.
I got flashed on, but I'm dead.
He flashed on me, and he's got an infinity edge.
Enemy has been slain.
What is his Lux? His Lux is like lost. Like this Lux is lost. Like what is this Lux?
Would you kindly?
His Lux is like not belong in this game. The Darius is full crit. He does a lot, but he dies real quick. He's a glass can. Lux. How is she great with Lux again? Please explain. Please explain how he's great with Lux.
Your team has destroyed.
Like, Like, this Lux, how is she supposed to be good at Lux? I don't understand.
Shut down.
Got some magic resist.
An enemy has been slain.
That I'm 72. Well, it is a full crit Darius. He's gonna, if he gets on you, you're dead. The full crit Darius, if he gets on your face, he's just done. How the frick did he tank that?
Killing spree. Double kill. You have slain an enemy.
Well, no, I killed the Sims, though. I just killed the Sims.